So tell me, Jan, what does a woman really look for in a man?
What is this, the Oprah Winfrey Show?
Come on, I just want to know.
Well, according to the latest Sheer Hype report, tight cheeks.
Hey, you could crack an egg on these babies.
But personally, I think a man should be strong yet sensitive.
Like a lady's antiperspirant.
You know, hard and crunchy on the outside, but soft and mushy on the inside.
Your ideal man sounds like a plate of nachos, Janice.
Sorry, lady. Oh,
there's Pat now. Gemini Award winner Pat Mastroianni, who also plays Joey Jeremiah on Degrassi High. Actually, I think they've graduated or something, is coming down. He's dealt with a lot of girls on, so hopefully he'll be able to help me with, you know, my problem with Michelle. We'll be talking about girls and basically the show. Pat.
Hey.
How you doing?
Hi. Not bad. How's it going?
Good. Fine, thanks.
Hi.
Glad to see you again. So tell me about the new show. It's now Degrassi High.
Yeah, well, since we started, we've gotten a lot older now,
yeah.
And the show's matured, so since the last show where the school burnt down, we've all graduated to high school.
Childhood dream, burnt down school. So tell me about any of the new issues or any of the new plots.
We're dealing with a lot of new issues this year. We're dealing with abortion, someone moving out of the house, living on their own.
Right.
Families splitting up.
Mm-hmm.
The Zit Remedy's still in action.
Still in the band?
You can make a video this
Great.
Year.
Great. Yeah. So tell me how you felt when you won the Gemini Award. What was your reaction?
Oh, boy. Pure shock.
Pure shock?
Yeah, I didn't expect it at all.
No?
I didn't even have a speech prepared or anything. I was just sitting there, and they said my name, like, uh-oh.
What am I going to do now?
Yeah.
Well, can we watch the clip that you won the Gemini Award for?
Yeah. Well,
great. You brought,
yeah, this
you brought
is
a
from
tape?
An episode called Great Expectations.
Great.
Basically, what it's about is a new girl named Liz comes to Degrassi, and Joey gets to know her pretty well. And she invites him over to her house to do a little bit of studying.
Mm.
And Joey thinks it's a bit more than that.
Okay.
So,
great. Okay, we'll watch this right now.
All
right.
Hey, Wheels. When you and Steph were almost gonna do it, were you a little nervous? I was a lot nervous. I don't wanna mess up.
Maybe you shouldn't do this, Joey.
I've got to.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I'm 14. I'm in eighth grade. I haven't even had a real date yet.
What if she doesn't want to?
The way she dresses, the way she laughs at my jokes. She likes me. And she invited me over, right? It's pretty obvious, man. Is it, Joey? Are you sure you can't come buy some condoms?
Yeah, that was great. You definitely deserved to win the Gemini for
Thank
that.
You.
That was really good. So, tell me, being a TV personality, do you meet a lot of girls?
Yeah, you can meet a lot. You can say that. Yeah, I meet a lot
meet
of
a
girls.
Lot of people.
Yeah, outside, you know, when you go to movies and stuff, they come up to you, say hi.
Okay, what about major chicks, though? Like
major
dates,
babes.
Dates.
Chicks. Dates. Yeah, well, you know, people who want to meet you, and I don't mind meeting people, so I sort of go out and...
So, any advice for me on this date that I hopefully will have?
Okay, well, let's see.
Thanks.
Do you have a lot of money?
No.
You have a car?
No. Well, parents, but no.
Parents' car, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. How about flowers? Flowers is always good. Works for me.
Flowers is good?
Yeah.
Great. I'll try it.
Chocolates, you know, whatever. Or go up to her and just ask her out, man.
Great.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Well, thanks a lot, Pat. Thanks
yeah.
for coming by. I got, look what we got for you. We've got glasses.
Oh.
Zany
these
cycle
are
glasses.
Cool. I've always wanted a pair like these.
Great. Okay. Anyhow, thanks a lot, Pat. You're going to love this new video. It's Skid Row and 18 and Life on...
Rec Room!
Right.